The product that we are asked to evaluate in this next problem is actually a special product. This is what we call the square of a sum. In class, we had this formula which says that the square of a sum, a plus b for example, is equal to the square of the first term plus twice the product of the first and the second plus the square of the second. So applying this formula to this example and considering this as our a and this as our b, 4m squared plus 3p quantity squared is just the square of the first term, so the square of 4m squared, plus twice the product of the first term 4m squared and the second term 3p, plus the square of the second term 3p. Evaluating this, we have 4 squared or 16m to the 4 plus 2 times 4, 8 times 3 is 24m squared p, and finally 3p quantity squared gives 9p squared. So this is the result when you square 4m squared plus 3p.